Hello, hello. Hello. Yep, I think we're here. I think we're here. Yep. Okay. What's up, guys? How you guys doing? How you guys doing? Let's send out a tweet. It's Sunday, 2 o'clock, well, 3 o'clock for me in the afternoon again. Which means we're back. We're back. How you guys doing, right? I'm good. I'm good. Thanks for asking. Whew! We're gonna do some Poor Stories Mail today. If I can figure out if like how to put it in a nice full screen, because the aspect ratio only goes to 1024 by 846 or something. What's happening? I'll send out a tweet once I get this fixed. You guys just get the privilege. Watching me try to fix this Portal Stories mail to make it look good on the stream. OBS, I need you open. You guys are gonna be hearing some weird noises. Let me have SpeedFan open just so I can see if something's going wrong. Yeah, worst case scenario, I can have it this size. That's not a big deal. Hello, Home Mouse. How you doing? Alright. Nope. Now this is small again. One sec. I need to have you on that monitor. There we go. You guys are going to be hearing some weird noises. Okay. First of all, let's do this so it doesn't... Okay, so now we've got it this size, but it shows twice. Why is it showing twice? First of all, you go back here. Alright. We can do this by... Snake F101 resub for 35 months. One more month till 3 years, Craigasm. Oh my god. That's a long time. That's a very long time. Hello, Muranas. How you doing? Okay. I think. If we use... Let me just check. I didn't realize... Okay. You. I want you. Okay. Okay, it doesn't want to do... It doesn't want to stretch, does it? Okay, and we put you down. Gar back again. Oh, minor mistake. I haven't asked yet, Spiff McGee, so I'm not entirely sure. Clockwork Doctor and It's Daniel FTW and Zaidulum are now hosting, so is Motmini, so is Captain Smashem. Thank you guys for the host, I appreciate it. Okay. I'm gonna give it a few more minutes of trying to figure. Apparently you do, yeah. With Twitch, I haven't read much about Twitch Prime yet, but from what I have heard, if you do get it, and it's only available in a few regions. So, for example, it's not available in the Netherlands yet. I think it's in Australia, the UK, the US, Germany, and one more country I can't quite think of. You can get Twitch Prime right now, and it comes with a free sub. Alright, 1 second, I'm gonna just close it down. Try to open it again. Hey! The graphics are just gonna be a bit shit, but it's showing twice for some reason. Oh! I was an idiot. Hey! We fixed it. We fixed it. Okay! Let's make sure we have everything. Subtitles. We have subtitles. How's the audio for you guys? How is the audio? I just noticed that this thing is very... Yeah. Nope. Ugh, I need to reset the positioning of this thing a little bit. Yeah, this is good, this is good. My hair is a mess again, but who cares, right? Okay, now we're gonna send out a tweet. Audio's good, okay. We're sending out a tweet and then we're starting, guys. Then we're starting. There we go. Okay. How can we close down? We have this one open. We need you open.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, it's definitely not what we want. What was that? Hello. It didn't show up here. One sec. Wonder what that was. You want two screens, that's the best way to play Portal. In a way, you know, I suppose it is. Alright. Alright. That's open. We can start playing. New game. I take it. I don't have a load game here, do I? It doesn't load from Portal. Guess we're jumping right into it. Oh! Lovely! It might have been Snake F. Might have been. That would be strange. Portal2.exe is not responding. Okay, let's try that again. We'll not press load, we'll press new game. Yeah, what do you mean story mode is what they added to make the allow people to win this easily? Oh, well, right, there's two modes. Story mode and advanced modes. Right. Well, I mean, I was clearly very pro. During the original Portal 2. Advanced mode only. To start clicking on story mode, not just one. Fair enough. The original bot with harder puzzles. Poor story smell. Horrible? I don't know, we're streaming though. Story mode. Yeah, let's just do story mode. We can try advanced mode later. Alright. Let's see what happens. Don't crash on me, baby. It's not looking good. Star Wars story mode. Oh, it's loading. Please no advance mode. I just reattached my dick. Okay. Osquad donated $3 saying, "Zai's my man. How's it hanging? Keep up the good work, dude, bro. I have a question, though. How do I get sexy like you? Hashtag no homo. Hashtag a little bit homo." I don't know, I don't really consider myself sexy, so I appreciate the comment though. Oh, God!
Yeah, okay.
Gabe Johnson!
Greetings, astronaut, war hero, or Olympian.
Anyway, thank you, Oscar, for the donation. I appreciate it a lot.
And boy, do I have something to show you.
Okay,
you're
Cave.
You're here because you're the best the world has to offer. I don't say that lightly, mind you, so take that as one of the biggest compliments you'll ever get in your life, even if you don't know who I am.
Okay.
In the beginning, I started a shower curtain company, making asbestos-laden shower curtains for the military. But okay. I kept dreaming bigger and better.
Right.
And you know what? That dreaming became doing. Lots of doing. Which brought you here. You're riding into the little Michigan town of... Wait. Where are we again? Okay, so, this town doesn't have a name yet, as we're the ones who built it, but that doesn't matter. Point is, you're riding there, and you'll soon be Aperture Science Innovators.
Oh god, that doesn't sound good.
We're still getting some of this stuff together, but there's a lot of science we can do in the meantime.
Alright.
You've been selected from a large group of candidates for a special test
in
the temporary testing areas. When the train arrives at the station, head into the town and into the Aperture building. Don't worry, you'll know where it is. You'll get some more pre-recorded messages once you're there. Now, get ready to do some science.
Alright.
For now, though, we're gonna put on some nice music for you. Enjoy the ride.
That way of talking reminded me, I don't know why, but it reminded me a lot of, Obama. You've got to understand that, you know, we're doing our very best. What's that? I don't know. It's very semen. Oh, God!
Alright, you're now arriving at Aperture Central Station.
They're back.
Wait. Chris, get over here. How do you spell station? Okay, think about that for a second. Okay. Does station have an extra O before the I?
Where's the music? It's very low because it was busting my ears earlier.
Alright, listen to me. Back to your things. Because you're fired! Get out of my office. Out. Get out. Out of my office. Oh, I can't re-record this.
I'm confused. Oh, you made the music you promised, right. Miss Solar, $3 saying, I hope something gets destroyed in this game. I love when buildings get destroyed. Construction license. Thank you, Mr. Solar. I appreciate it a lot. Okay, we're actually starting now. Yeah, my mouse is a bit tangled up, but now it's good. Okay.
Just watch your step on the way out, and as a reminder, Aperture Science Innovators is not responsible for any injury you sustain.
So.
Up to and including death by exposure to cosmic ray spallation.
Okay.
Don't worry, though. No. We haven't had an accident like that in 3 days.
My God, 3 days.
Sorry. Make that 3 minutes.
Okay. It is a bit loud in my ears. Just gonna turn that down slightly. Okay. So, as far as I know, and I don't know a lot about Portal Stories Mel because I've not played it yet. This will be my very first time playing it. This is a completely fan-made mod, which, looking at it right now, amazes me. Because it's looking pretty fucking good. I checked how long it takes to beat. Apparently takes an average of about 8.5 hours, so this is going to be a multiple stream game once again, just like Portal 2 was. We're going to take it slow. We're going to take a look at stuff. There's going to be a lot of dick ripping. I can assure you guys that. But other than that, let's just have a good time. May I remind you that if you do enjoy what you're seeing, please consider dropping a donation. It helps me out a lot with what I'm doing. Other than that, please just enjoy the show. Donations are definitely not required, of course, but always appreciate it. Other than that, just enjoy the show. And yeah, let's go do it. Welcome, test subjects. Please sign in with the receptionist before proceeding to the lounge. Where's the receptionist? I want some Coke. Okay, can I get some... God damn it, I don't have 10 cents. Fine. Area 2B. Alright. I appreciate all, squad. Have fun with whatever you're gonna do.
Here at Aperture Science Innovators, okay. We love to give back to the community. So,
thank you.
Instead of just giving back, we made our own community. Entirely made out of Aperture Science malleable concrete on top of the salt mines. And that's exactly why you shouldn't touch the walls or stomp your feet either. Last thing we need is to touch up a dent in the wall because someone was too hands-on.
Okay. You think placing your hand on a wall wouldn't do much? Oh. Sleep Easy Motel. Okay. It's not really... Aperture Science Innovators, estimated 1947. My goodness. Alright, that's good.
I told you it was easy to find. You found it faster than any test subjects on record. that's not good. Anyway, just head through the door on the right to the elevator. You'll know where to go.
Door to the right of the elevator. Okay. Where's the receptionist? Where's my elevator? Ah, down here. Down here.
So, at first, I wanted to put in a long flight of stairs that spiraled down through the old salt mines down here.
Alright.
Give the test subjects a great view of the place. But no! The zoning boards on my bean counters said that's why they invented elevators. No, when someone in a wheelchair threatened to sue, my former boys chickened out of me and built this elevator to go to our temporary offices. I'm still working on those stairs, and those guys are working on getting new jobs. Seriously, though, the stairs aren't ready, so get on that stupid elevator.
So far for commuting mate mod, this is incredibly impressive. Very, very impressive. You're very right, YogFrog04. You're very right. Don't know why I said that's the estimate.
We're always trying to push the boundaries of science that little bit more.
My bad, my bad.
On this new project. When the bean counters told me not to buy a salt mine to do all this science, the first thing they said was, no, there's too much space. You can't suspend something over nothing and pray that a test could happen in thin air. Well, thanks to some use of the old calculator between the ears and a generous helping of the You're Fired stamp, I came up with a final solution to that. If you can't anchor something in thin air, why bother trying to make it in the air in the first place? I came up with this.
Okay. I have to say, even though that's... I'm pretty sure that's not the original voice actor. They're doing well, kind of like capturing his style of humor.
In the air, anchored to the walls by concrete and sounds very steel similar. Lattice rebar. They seem like they float in the air, but in fact, they don't. Plus, we can keep building above them. Onward and upward. This salt mine here can take at least 10 of these bad boys.
Okay.
Per shaft. 9 shafts, 90 tests. We can test whatever we want to, and beat that other company into the ground. Black Mesa. Those guys can kiss my... Anyway, the bean counters cried like babies when they saw the cost of these things, but they wet their pants when I threw them out the door. I pay the bills, I make the decisions around here, and I hire and fire as I please. Now, the first of these spheres won't be ready for a few more months, so you'll be participating in one of our smaller tests, the Aperture Science Innovators Short-Term Relaxation Vault.
Okay. People! Oh my god! First time I've seen another person in Portal. This is a pretty deep mineshaft. And he wanted me to take the stairs? He wanted people to take the stairs? Fucking... God.
When you get to the offices, I'll tell you.
Oh, we're still
more.
Going down. Okay.
This test should be real easy for you, though. Just get inside one of the Aperture Science Innovator's short-term relaxation vaults and lie in a bed. You'll feel yourself fall asleep quickly. Don't worry, though. Our science boys will get you out shortly. You'll only be out for a few minutes. An hour, at most, if something goes wrong.
All right.
Don't worry. We've got everything under control. You'll be making science.
Great.
And you won't have to do a thing.
Nice.
Who's the winner here? You are.
Nice. I feel like a winner, Cave. I feel like a champ. Come on, let's do this. Let's do science. Sleeping for science. Winner. How are we still not at the bottom?
You'll be heading into an Aperture Science Innovator's short-term relaxation vault for a quick, deep sleep. And then you're done. That's why we brought you here at night. You're most likely a walking zombie. That'll give us the best results. But just remember, don't sleep too long. This isn't a bed and breakfast. And if you decide to stay the night, I'm charging you rent for the next year.
Please don't.
We'll have a bed ready for you. Just follow the testing area signs and go to bed. Don't mind the turrets. They're firing blanks. At least that's what Crazy Harry told me. Had six signs, boys, disappear because of him.
Okay. So we're going to be meeting some turrets already. Anyway, let's follow the signs. I don't see any signs. Let's follow the lights. There's a pier here. Beautiful. Okay. Let's just go in here. The subject waiting area. That's where we're supposed to be, right? Think so.
Don't worry. Those turrets won't kill you.
Okay.
The safety on their guns is on. Had some lab boys shut them down. Crazy Harry lied to me.
Bloody Crazy Harry. See, these turrets are different, guys.
If you're hearing this message, you're at the sleeping chamber. Carolyn, is the test ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
Oh, Carolyn.
Then you're good to go. Step into the chamber and get into the bed. Our lab boys will take care of the rest.
Oh god, we're sleeping. They even animated this part. Wow. Good night. Nothing bad will happen at all. How could it? Here we go.
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, right, you can't answer. I'm so sorry, astronaut, Olympian, or war hero. There was a slight problem with the test. Don't worry, though. We got shot okay. Nothing's different. Nothing's changed. Just head out of the chamber. I'll tell you a bit more out there.
The accents changed dramatically. I have to say that. So, either this is a new person,
don't worry about the heights. Had a few of my scientists make what's called long fall boots. Aperture science innovators, long fall boots. That was easier to think of than I thought.
So this has to be a different person, right?
Pick that yellow device up. Don't worry, it's not hazardous. I've had the scientists leave you a new device to help you. Yeah, that's right. A new test. Congratulations! You get to test something else now. Double the experiment.
Thank you.
There's an open door nearby. Should take you out of the building. You'll need that new test to move around. Don't worry though, we built the building like this.
So if this is actually Cave, does anyone know why they swapped voice actors?
A new drilling test we're doing down below, yeah. To get the salt mines deeper, to get more testing spheres in. Yeah, that's it. Just ignore that.
It sounds Swedish. Okay. Okay, so the puzzle start. We've got a place here. Where do we need to go? So we go need to know where to go. Where's the other white wall? I cannot place it on here, can I? No. Okay, take a close look around. That's not portable. Oops, first of all, let's place that a bit bare so we can actually walk in. Right, fair enough. Winter cannot. Fair enough. Fair enough. Sure, there's a white wall here. And why? There we go. Oop. Okay. Take it, this works.
Don't mind all this too. We just had earthquakes. Lots of earthquakes. Yeah, you get lots of those here in Michigan.
Okay, so we're in this room now. Can we just open this door? Yes, we can. Okay. Know your hazardous materials. I really should. Okay, we cannot open this. Can we shoot through this before we go down the hole? No. I have to go down.
These earthquakes even shook up time a bit. Some stuff from the future got here. Yeah. That's how it's here. Don't worry, it's still 1952. Adlai Stevenson is still president.
Who?
Alright, so, the earthquakes. Kinda did some redecorating in here. Destroyed the door too. You'll have to find another way out.
Okay. I will, Cave. I will. You watch me. You son of a bitch. Alright. You never get earthquake. Oh my god, Cave. You lying to me? Okay. Oh, there's already some.
But there's gotta be something you can use to launch yourself over the door. There has to be another way out.
So. We've got that, right? Can we. Did I make a mistake going through here? I think I did. I can just walk here. Okay, let's see how we can launch ourselves. Here we go! Woo!
I know, things might look different than what you're used to, but while you were spending that little time sleeping, we had some aperture science nanomachines come in and build all this stuff. Yeah, right. Yeah, that's it. They're quick little guys. Faster than any science guy I got.
He is very Swedish, isn't he? Am I wrong there? It sounds extremely Swedish. I just want to look around quickly. See what it looks like. Danger. Oh my god. Okay.
Beyond that door is one of the new testing tracks. Totally, completely new. Get through it and head to the first testing sphere. I'll let you know more there.
Okay.
Now, I just want to make sure you know something before you go any further. We have these new inventions called emancipation grids in place to prevent objects from moving around to other tests. Now, some guy decided that it would be a good idea to make ones that prevent people from going through, and install one where people needed to go through.
Okay. It's the red one, isn't it? It is the red one. Okay. So, we can fix that by grabbing one of these. Damn it. So if people can't go through, but objects can, surely. See, there's clearly somewhere here we can place it. But where do we place the blue portal? Not straight through? Hell no! Hell no! Oh wait. See, this room being open gives me the idea that there's something I missed here. Repulsion gel? Yeah. We know about that. Oh, wait a second.
If you turn the power off, you can easily turn it back on. That switch isn't like the rest of them. The others trip by a circuit breaker that I think these switches were designed for two people. Maybe your new test can help.
Maybe my new test can help. This is already a little bit of a step up, I feel. From the start of any other portal game. It's definitely harder. What do you mean my new test can help? Cave, what are you doing to me? Okay, why are you so stuck? You annoying mouse. Here we go. That's better. Why you gotta be so cryptic, Cave? Okay. So I need a way to... Oh, right, because the... Right. Okay, no, wait. Okay, so... We've got a blue portal in here now. We can now put a orange one in here. Turn the power back on. Which will make those switches work. And then we can swap in between them. Right?
Remember, you can always turn the power off.
I could be completely wrong here, but at least this part is right. I can now get past the red stuff without too much issues. And if we now see, these are time locked. I'm 100% of that. If we now place a blue one here and an orange one here, we do it? We did it. We did it. Okay. So far for a fan-made mod, I'm incredibly impressed. Really impressed. Let's keep having a look around, shall we? Okay, I think we have to go through here. Right. Okay, so... Okay... Do we have another just white wall here, except... No, just here.
The new testing track is just through here.
Okay. The blue one, we can walk through that. Okay.
That's meant to happen, just to test your, reflexes, you know, after your short sleep.
Can you hear the blue goop? Okay, so we've got our anti-gravity boots. Ow. Okay.
Ah, yes. Bravo Volta. Hold on. Fifth testing track. Yes, fifth. You'll need a portal device to get through. Sorry. I meant a portable quantum tunneling device. Look, it's in your hands right now. The scientists did their job. You'll do fine.
Thanks. Thanks, Gabe. I'll do fine. So. Okay. We've got a Bhutan, which gives us a cube. How do we get said cube? Can we launch ourselves? Oh god. Whew! That's slightly terrifying. Okay, so we've got a cube. Now. We need to get to that button. And the way we get to that button... No? Deal with that in a second. Deal with that in a minute. Okay, so I think for now, let's put some. Okay, that's interesting. That's interesting. So when it's that weird wood texture, we cannot place any goop on it. Oh no, this is not white goop, this clears it out, doesn't it? Ah, yeah, it's a different goop. It's a different goop. It's clearing out goop. It's not white goop. Okay. Let's just make this blue for now. So we can make that jumpy. That's interesting. Not entirely sure what you're going to do with that yet. But we'll figure stuff out. Okay, so I think right now we want. Is there still an orange port here? Yes, there is. I think we just want to place some. Art, really. That's what it is. All right. There we go. Okay. Can we now? Yeah. What do you get? What do you do? You remove the red shield. Okay. I'm still not entirely certain what to do with the cube, though. But we can at least do this now. Chadron, resub for 11 months. Welcome back, Chadron. Hope you're enjoying the show. We appreciate it a lot. That doesn't look portal. Portal there, doesn't it? No. I'm just not entirely sure what this cube is used for. Like, my main problem right now is that I don't see a place for the cube to go. Just yet. Wait a second. Damn it, that loop portal. Like, you could place portals there. But that does not look portal. So we need to launch ourselves, I think. But how? Because that's at a weird angle. That would just kill. Oh, wait. Would that give us enough speed? Maybe. With the jump pad. Oh, yeah. Okay. Nice.
Now, everything about this test is lead-lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet. Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll be okay. Perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and don't worry about the boxes. We got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things. Made them in an hour.
Okay. So. What?
Now, everything about this test is lead-lined. According to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s
filing cabinet. Why is there no floor
cabinet,
there?
Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll
God.
Be okay. Perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and don't worry about the boxes. We got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things, made them in an hour.
Why was there no floor there? Okay, so that gets rid of that. Now, is there a way to launch myself? Can't see it just yet. Can I create? Okay, what happens if I create another? Okay, so yeah, they do get destroyed. That's good to know. Same principle. Same principle. So that connects to that box. Do I only need to press that thing once? So can I just launch a cube at it? That would be weird. There's nothing here I can launch myself from, right? No. Okay. So, let's think here. Let me think here. One more options. So, we've got... This is all portable. Like, I can place ports over here. I cannot, as far as I can tell, place any ports up there. The way to do that is to get this cube off of there without actually... But how do I get something to launch here if I don't seem to have any momentum gain? See, I see that parts of this are... Okay, so... Wait. But that will destroy the field, right? Yeah, so I need to stand on there. Okay, so that only needed to be pressed once. Okay. Okay. Now. What happens when I do this then? That was the wrong button. That's okay. So what do you use this cube for? I take it we can use that. Okay, so... Okay, so, we have the second cube now. What's the use of the second cube? Right, no, of course. I'm a bloody idiot. We have to replace that one, because this one is gonna get replaced. So we have to place our blue portal here first. Press the button. We didn't take a cube with us. We didn't take a cube with us. See, that's a fatal mistake. Because now we don't, now we don't have a cube. Fair enough. I have to do that again. It's okay though. It's okay. So we fixed that the first time by wait, does that destroy that one? Yeah, it does. Okay. I wasn't sure which one that was. So okay. Okay, so we have two now, again. So, we have this cube now. If we press that, okay, so with the current portal set up, we have to do that, right? First of all, we have to replace the cubes. Right? Just to make sure I didn't... There was that one. The right one's already on it. Fair dues. So... by now pressing... let's see the stickers we did earlier. So if we press the button... that one will get destroyed. We'll get a new one pop up. Go out of there. So if we do, what do we look like? Actually, okay, okay, yeah. Okay, so we press this button. The cube that's not on the button disappears and gets replaced by a new one that we launch into that one, which will give us a new cube there. If we stand on top of, that, we will be put up there. I don't see how we take a cube with us. I just want to see what happens again, just for personal reference. So I press this button.
That high toxicity lead didn't get in the air and, I mean, great job, astronauts, Olympian, or war hero. You really are a merit to science, or something
that
like
was
that.
It.
Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics.
Yeah.
Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... no, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make that until the 70s.
Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
Okay. Welcome back, Oscar. How you doing? Alright, so... service there. Why is this? Okay, that bomb connects to red goop, which we can currently use. Alright, so how much do we get? A decent amount. So, I think this is the first order of business. Not bad. So we've got this to work with now. But what would this do for us? At the moment, not a lot. So, we place... If I stand here, we get blue goop. Okay, so we've got this now, jumping pad. Is this enough? Oh, there's only one way to figure out. It's enough. And now? Am I stuck here now? There's a button over here. I think I might be stuck here now. At least we know that now. Is there any portable server? Oh, wait, there is. Okay. At least I can see over there now. There's still not really an option though, it looks like, to just go there. Okay. Is there a white platform that we can jump? Is there a portable surface that we can make use of here? Yes, there is. So, the way to do that jump, I presume, would be to use the speed boost, the propulsion gel, whatever, and the jumpy gel. Jump into this to get the speed boost to go through that portal to jump over there. The question is, how do I get back there without destroying that blue portal? Thank you. That's something to figure out. See, I can get back there no issue, but the problem is I would lose that blue portal. If it wasn't so high up, I could just... Let's go back and see if I can find an angle. To place... Yes, I can. Okay. Nice. Okay, that should do it. Can we bring this cube? I don't think we can. That will close this door, right? How long do I have? Yeah! Okay, fine. Let's see what this does, first of all. We do need a cube. But, we have that now. Which is something. So there's something with this part that I haven't figured out yet. Okay, so I don't think I can place... Yeah. So my blue port is something I should not be replacing, first of all. It's from a different angle. Okay, so, well, we know at least that we can easily come back here. So we can get rid of the loop portal for now and see what we need to figure out with the cube. Let's see if it's coming out now. Okay, so there is something going on here, but what is it? I think we place. Let's try some blue goo, like you guys are suggesting.
What does this do for us? We can get up here. But what does that change? How about we place some orange goop there? Just gonna try everything, you know? Oh god. That does not spread it the way I want it to. Okay, yeah. Okay. I think now it's just a question of doing what we did before, like an issue of doing what we did before. Right? Is that right? Yeah, this is right. Just in case I was doing it wrong. We place a blue porter here, doesn't really matter. Orange. Go back. Orange there. Get the cube. Boom! Okay, next part.
Oh, hold on a second, Mel. I don't think you're that stupid that you're going to fall for this anymore. I'll be blunt now. I'm not Cave Johnson. This
no way.
Isn't the 1950s. Everyone you knew and loved is dead. And now you're stuck here in Aperture Science, down with the trash. Like me.
At least you're being honest.
After everyone left because of that boat.
What boat?
Which I'm sure you already knew, but, whatever. However, I can get us out of here. If you're willing to let a voice in the sky who just told you he was lying the entire time he was talking to you control nearly every movement you make. Is that okay?
Yes.
I'll just take your silence as a yes.
Sure.
Oh, right, you can't answer me. Just do what I say and you'll be fine. Okay?
Okay. I don't know what your name is now, but I like you. Alright. So. What do we have here? Do we get a cube? We get a cube. Now, said cube does remove that. Okay. Now, I need a surface to portal. Is there anything I could see? Yes. It's good enough. So when I remove this, I just want to see if there's a timer. No, it immediately gets replaced. Okay. That's good to know at least. So, well, I think now is there a way for me to fall there? Yes. Okay, so that's what I do to get over there with the cube once I found a way to seal this one. Alright, so we figured that part of the puzzle out at least. Now we need to get the cube over here. And the way we're gonna do that is by just so we only get one cube, right? But here's the thing: we're figuring all this stuff out and stuff, you know. But what's the point? where do I go in the end? Need some more blue goop. Okay. What is this? Where does this bring me? How did that miss? How did I miss jump that? What the fuck? Okay, let's try that again. Okay, so we've got another cube place here. Okay, so I now need... Let's just quickly reset these ports because this is gigadoing, okay? Blue, orange. That allows me to jump through here. Sweet game. Ah! Okay, we need more blue goop. We can't get more goop. A little annoying. Just gonna have to make the jump as is. But fine. It works fine. Okay. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. Okay.
So about before, you can get why I said all that, right? I'd rather not have my one chance of escape have a panic attack and die on me after years of being suspended in a faulty relaxation vault. Which could be a real possibility, because as my records show, the old test could cause heart attacks after small exposure to the chemicals. And you were pumped full of them. So, let's all just take a breath and start over. My name's Virgil. I'm a core from up in the Enrichment Center. And before you even think of asking, yes, there is a building above you, and yes, I came from it. I'm not crazy. Don't be too alarmed, though. A lot's changed since you got put on ice.
The Lemon 22 just subscribed with Twitch Prime. That doesn't get shown. That's interesting. I'll call in chat, though. Welcome to Lemon 22. Hope you enjoy your stay. We're about halfway through the stream. I'm just going to use this timer out right now to remind you guys that if you do enjoy the show, please consider dropping a donation. Helps me out a lot. Helps me to keep doing this every Sunday. Speaking of, we're going to talk about my second streaming slot in a second. But yeah, we'll leave it at that. Second streaming slot, which used to be on the Thursday evening, which I can't do anymore. So we've got a few options that I want to discuss with you guys. Just to see what you guys would want, what's better for most of you. It looks like most of the slots that are available that I can do will be 2 to 5 slots. On Mondays, Tuesdays, and Saturdays, looks like. Those are the three slots that I can currently take if I were to want. My preference currently lies to either the Tuesday or the Saturday. Now, I understand that the Tuesdays 2 to 5 for Americans would be a bit... You know, for you people who live in America, would be a time in which you are not going to be able to do it a lot of the time. On Tuesdays 2 to 5. Saturday 2 to 5 would. But that would mean you have two streams on 2 days back to back. So yeah, think about it in that, you know. I'm going to have to get back to Mark after this weekend to see what we do, but I wanted to discuss with you guys first, just to see what was better. I love you guys seeing Saturday. I'm gonna, for now, you want Jane on Saturday? Does Jane stream on Saturdays? Saturday sounds cool. Alright, I'll have a discussion with Mark following week, the coming week. If it's going to be the Tuesday slot, it's not going to happen this Tuesday because there's too much I need to talk about with Mark. If it's going to be the Saturday slot, there's a decent chance I will be on next Saturday. I'll have to see. Okay, anyway, let's see what we can do here. So, this is connected to the blue goop. The blue goop we can spread through multiple ways. Let's start by placing a line over there. Okay. And now let's place them on the floor, shall we? Just so we have some coverage. Okay. Let's see. What's over here? Okay. That looks a bit risky. Okay. Mark would indeed be Mark Humes, who is in charge of the streaming schedule, not Mark Turpin. Okay. So, what? This opens the exit. Oh god! That opens the exit, right? Yes. We need the cube from that place to open it. Now, what happens? Can we play some blue goop? Does it affect the cube? I imagine it is going to. Did we just fuck ourselves over? Thank you. Okay. So we could go down here. It won't really change anything. Why are you not? There we go. Come on! Damn it! Okay, we lost all our momentum. That's fine. Come on, what is this? Okay, well, okay, new plan. No. Why? 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 Come on. This is not fair. This is just not fair. Okay. Crouch jump. Will that actually make a difference? No, because crouch just stops me from jumping. On the... As soon as I press crouch, even when I crouch jump, it will stop the goo from actually jumping me. Okay, okay, okay. Need more momentum, yeah. How does this not work, though? Wait. Okay, we got the momentum we needed. Damn it! I mean, I'm really, 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 really enjoying this so far. But man, as the difficulty stepped up from like... And this is just story mode. Am I glad we didn't try to do like adventure mode or whatever it was called? Okay, well, we need blue goop. We need blue goop. It's landing on a pipe. We cannot place portal on said pipe. How, then, do I ask? Do I get blue goop? Okay, so first of all, let's see what every button does. This creates a shield. Why would I want it to create a shield? Because it removes that shield. Okay, okay. We can sort of get... Yeah. Right. Okay. We can just get some blue goop, right? Right, 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 right. So I think we got our blue goop now. But what does that do? It does sweet F-hole for us. But, actually, see, that was the wrong thing to do. We should have just taken the cube with us. Stop it. I'm pressing crouch. Okay, so now we can use this. We need our blue goop over there. So we just Think. So I definitely do need some. I need a portable surface. Just there. Nope. Come on. Get out of here. Okay. So now we need our blue portal. There's Lanigan. Yeah. Okay. Just place orange over there as well now. Okay.
Your job, Mel. See that pipe there? That the repulsion gel's leaking on? That'll take you to the pumping station. Jump down and walk on it. Oh, and try not to fall off. That goo down there is corrosive, and it doesn't like human skin.
Okay. Okay. Where are we going, Virgil? Ah! Why? Would you put a fake?
Oh, and try not to fall off. That thing down there is corrosive, and it doesn't like human skin.
How do we... What? Why do I always feel like such an idiot playing games like this? What am I doing wrong? Follow it to the lab. I'm trying to, but this is broken. It's borked. Did I listen to Virgil wrong even? Did he lie to me? Or am I supposed to just go over here? Somewhere, actually. Am I supposed to go here? No. Even though, again, it looks like it was solid there.
Oh, and try not to fall off. That goo down there is corrosive, and it doesn't like human skin.
Yeah. Maybe I'm just a pretty dumb guy. You're right. What am I doing wrong? Confused. I am actually very confused. I was supposed to jump down here, follow this pipeline, well I did. And then when I go to the other side, okay, I can jump over here, but does that change anything? Let's look around here. Oh! Hello.
Now, according to my records of this room, there should be a turret shooting range at the far side of the room. If you can get through there, you should be able to get to the fourth testing track. That'll take you up to where I am.
Okay. How are we gonna do it? Whoa! Alright. Calm the fuck down. God, the nerve. Okay, let's have a look around. So, we can place portals here. That's portable. That thing is not portable. Definitely not portable. Okay, so we got some orange goop. What does this do for us? Well, currently it does sweet F all. One bit of orange goop does nothing. Now, is there a way to activate the orange goop from flowing again? See that? I don't know. I need to tab out for a quick sec.
Hello?
Snuffleboot, we stopped for 2 months. Welcome back, Snuffleboot. That's a great name. Hope you enjoyed the show. Okay, that's been fixed. Need you back up here. Being hosted by 21 channels, my goodness. Okay. So let's figure out what to do. These turrets are mad. At least they're not very happy. So we can... let's start by exploring a bit higher, shall we? So, what can we do up here? We can fall off, apparently. I mean, that's a great start. Get your head in the game, mate. Get your head in the game.
The propulsion gel seems to be offline.
Yeah.
You gotta turn it on somehow. There's a control room above you. Find a way to get up there. Now.
Why would you add the now? I'm working on it, Virgil. I'm working on it. Don't pressure me. God. Kick up. God. Deep breathe. Deep breathe. Okay, you got this. Okay. I mean, we're way up now. Doesn't really seem to change anything. Where's the tank come from? That's a question. I think we need to be over there somewhere. And the way to do that is to actually not place a portal here, but... oh, we can't even place a portal there, okay. I'm gonna have to do some jumps, some sneaky jumps. No! Okay, 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 okay. I mean, that was a joke, guys. I mean, that was totally... you know, scared at all of us.
Good. That gel should help you get past those turrets.
Good. You're bloody better. God. Okay. Okay, so... so we've got some goop now. We've got some orange goop that's actually flowing. Now, what can we do with said orange goop? Can we place a portal there? We can. Okay. Orange goop. Will this allow me to just run past and kill them all? You know, there's only one way to find out. Right? Banzai! I'll come for you guys later. Fuckers. Give me a way. Give me some way to kill these bloody turrets. Please. Got you. Can I pick him up? No. Okay.
Ah, great. Should be a straight shot to the next testing track. Go to that door down at the very end. You know, the one with the giant wheel on it. Do it again. It'll open this time, I swear. Just give it some elbow grease. Oh, come on, you got this. One more shot. Well, great. You can fling yourself all over the place and get past some old turrets that are firing live rounds, but you can't get a door open? What kind of Olympian are you? Alright. Let's see what we can do. There's a longer route through a repulsion gel pumping station. Guess you're going to have to go that way.
How's it my fault that your door's all rusted? Virgil. That's even your real name. Damn it. What do you mean it's a lo- Oh god, where'd it go now? See, that is dangerous stuff. Where am I supposed- Okay, okay. You'll figure this out.
You can get through this pumping station and prepare yourself to get out of Brava Volta into the Lima Whiskey testing track. That should bring you closer to me and to your own escape from this facility. All right, I know what you're thinking. What on earth is going on here? Well, Aperture's early tests weren't always that successful. You were unlucky. That was the worst test Cave Johnson ever greenlit. But it's nice for me to have an Olympian at my disposal. Yeah, I have that information from you at the 1936 Nuremberg Olympics. You should have gotten that silver medal.
I'm very certain you only get a silver medal if you deserve it, Virgil. There's no way of saying you should have gotten that silver medal. Snake F9 at $5, respect your old turret murdering ways, eh? Hashtag you monster. I'm not a monster. Okay, I'm just doing what needs to be done for the greater good of all humanity. Yeah, that's what I meant. Okay, so we got some blue goop. With said blue goop, we can jump. Where can we jump to? That's the real question. Now, I don't even know what the objective of this room is going to be. So we went through here. We've got all this crap. See, there was no objective.
The local zoo made an offer we couldn't refuse, so you may encounter several grizzly bears and or lions in this next test.
Okay. I'm ready to find some skeletons. I just want to see what's up here. I see that I can go through that door. Let's go through here instead. Okay. So. I mean, this is portable for a bloody reason, right? figure out why. We'll figure out why. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, so let's take a look around. Okay. I'll get to you guys later.
Those of you that smoke may want to steer clear of this next one. We've coated the propulsion gel in gasoline. Thought it might increase the acceleration properties of the gel. Turns out it's just extremely flammable and ignites when you run on it.
Okay. So.
To that test chamber. Maybe there's a way over it. See if there's anything you can use.
Virgil, what do you mean over it? You want me to go through the top, Virgil? Is that what it's about? Okay, let's try it. First of all, though. No! Just a smidge, you know? So let's place it all the way over there. Okay. Well, so we're over it now. But I don't really see a way in, Virgil. Is there a place I can portal here at all? It doesn't look like there's any portal, like, in any space in here that I can mess with. That's the door. River donated 717, which spells tit, lol. As always, hope you have a great day. By the way, do you have any favorite musicians? Cheers. That's a tricky one. That's a tricky one. I'm one of those guys. I'm one of those people that will listen to most anything, really. I've always had a great respect for Phil Collins. Yeah, I think I'd say out of all musicians, I've got a really, really big respect for Phil Collins. I'd say he's probably one of, if not my favorite, out there currently. I grew up with his music. My parents are really big fans of him. It's always stuck with me. Okay. I just wanna... I know that might be weird to some people, but you know, everyone has their own taste in music. This is mine, others have theirs. Okay. There's actually no portal space at all. So what does he mean by jumping over it?
All right, look, I'm sorry for what I said back there. We're in this together. You're my ticket out of the junkyard down here. I'm your ticket to the outside world. I'll do my best to keep the insults at a minimum.
I mean, this is totally active, guys. I mean, I need it to, you know, build suspense. Get a funny moment going, you know. I'm not this dumb. I'm not this stupid. You know, I'm actually very smart, and
I kind of have,
as I said,
news.
I just
yeah, I know.
Needed
you don't
to build
hear
a funny moment
news
for the stream,
the
so you guys
override.
Have to say, "Oh, you remember when he was being so
my
dumb?"
My records of this sphere are out of date, to say the least. There should be an exit after the third section of this test. However, I don't know if getting there will be that easy. You got it in you, though. You're my Olympian, who might not have a beating heart anymore.
Okay. Do I like the wubs and the dubstep? If it's good, yes. Let's put it this way, I wouldn't listen to it, like, I don't listen to it by myself when I'm alone, but if my friends put it on when I'm over at their place, I don't mind listening to it, you know? Guys, come on. Come on. Of course I faked that all. Jeez. Damn it. I think you're onto me. Okay, let's get a cube. Oh, that puts it even higher. Okay, interesting. Yeah, that would get me killed. But now... How? I think I need to get up there somehow. Yes, and now we can place an orange portal there. Okay. Woohoo! Okay. So now we need to get up there. Okay. Hyrule is in an hour, but D4. They're always at 5 UK times 6 Europe time. Okay, so right here we have... Again, no place to portal as far as I can see for now. What's that down there? Just the base of this platform. Okay, so just checking out I can't just go back, can I? So I need to disable... I can only disable that field by being on top of that. Now how do I get on top of that? Because this is just a death... I could jump to my death. I can... Oh, wait. Okay, that's part one. Now... I need cubes. Okay. Okay. So we need to replace. Now, where do we get cube number two? All we need to do is just get this cube over there now. We don't need this to be open the entire time. So... the question is, how do we get it up there? And I think... we get it up there by... no, that's not enough momentum. Okay, think. There's not enough momentum in this room, at least. So wouldn't the way be, looking at it now, go back there. Leave this here for now. We can place. Wait. If we. I need to be smart about this because I cannot mess up my portals at this stage. If I. I feel like I could do with some orange goop on that side, maybe. The blue fort is already there. So if we just place... which one is already there? Yeah, blue. I was right. Okay, I want to see, just by jumping this direction now. Okay, I do get some movement. Like, I do get a decent jump out of it, I mean. it does work. Okay, sweet. Okay, let's go to our thinking place. It does want us to go down. But how? What do we do? What are we supposed to do here? There's a portal place over there. Okay. Okay. We want to launch ourselves. Placing a port there. We need some. Yeah. So we need the thing we did just now, but we need to also find a way to keep our portal here. How is the way we do that?
I'm getting some strange voice coming through. I'll patch it through.
Scanning. Lima Whiskey. 70% complete. No vital signs detected. Initiating flooding procedure.
That's coming up from new aperture. What's a... My scans are going nuts! Something's happening. The sphere's unstable. Get out of here! Run!
Oh! I've not seen this yet in Portal. Into the place on. I mean, yeah, I'd love to run, Virgil, but I need to figure your stupid puzzle out first, okay? So. Okay, so this thing. Gets rid of that. Okay. What's that do? Did this remove... Okay, so we can get another launch. Okay. Interesting, interesting. That's good to know. Now. How do we... Oh, right, that cube automatically drops. Sure. Okay, so now we need... I need to press that button in. Desperately. Is this... No. I was afraid it wasn't. Okay, so... I think... No. Yeah. We just do the same thing here, right? For now. So we need a blue portal. Okay. This is a timed one? No. That's a permanent one. That's good. Okay, so we've got the orange group. Actually, the orange group now. Oh! God. That was weird timing. Let's just place some... I want to see what I can do here. What can I get away with portal-wise? So I need another cube. No, I don't. I just need that cube to go over there. And then to find a way to place my portals without them destroying one another. By going through that. Now, the way to do that is let's get rid of that blue portal for now. Okay, I'm noticing that there's something broken here. Okay, let's just for now, at least. Why was there an L? Why is there an L? Oh, right. It's just the corner of the portal. Fair enough. Okay, okay, okay. So we don't think we can get a second cube. So the idea is that I launch myself through that, but it will kill me if I don't have a cube on it. Now the problem is, okay, yes, wait. Okay. I think I got it. I just need to get back up there. How does I do that again? Yep. This is how we get that. Why is that? Okay, so if I now place a portal there, wish me luck. There we go. Virgil, you done goofed. You done bloody goofed, Virgil. Virgil? Virgil! Okay. See, I don't want to get the death counts to go up, but I feel I have to jump down at this stage. Well, let's see what happens. Okay, for now we're good.
That explosion blew the whole toxic goo pump station apart. It's letting flood waters out. We gotta get out of here. It's not safe. Get through the control centers. There's a transition seal leading up to where I am. Hurry, before this whole place floods or comes down.
I'm trying.
Rocks are falling everywhere, and you're taking the elevator. What if the power went out?
I've got faith. Oh, it doesn't apparently go much higher than this. Why? What's the point? You know, what's the point? Right, this is the point. Oh! That's convenient. Okay. Let's go to the main office. You've got an old cave.
Filling with smoke. Good. At least you won't suffer. Whoa! Don't do that. You won't break the place down in your head.
Oops. I'm trying to think with portals, friends, but.
I can't believe that worked. Right, get going before something else happens. Wow, if you'd been there a few seconds earlier, you'd have been incinerated. Thank the maker you weren't, though. I need the muscle.
I need to order me some of this wood to build a house with. Because my goodness. That's solid stuff right there. Can I get your contact, Virgil? Cave, anyone? It's cleaning goop, yes.
Okay, bad news! When the pump station blew, the floodgates opened up wide. Toxic goose rising fast, the sensors maxed out ages ago, warning lights, woo, going crazy all around. This just got a lot more serious.
Okay. Well, keep up. Gonna make a ladder, friends. Old school. Come on. Yeah. Can I crouch up? It's a source game after all. Come on. So close. Okay, fine. Fine. we won't let that bring us down, you know? Okay, so this is what we do. This is what we do, right? Like this. Then, like this. We're not thinking with portals, guys. We're thinking with boxes. Damn it! Don't have enough boxes. No. Damn it. Okay. Well, maybe. This is not the way to do things, you know? But... God, give it a go. Yes. Please. No. Okay, fine. Guess we'll find a different way to do this. Stupid boxes. Angle the box. I don't know how, guys. That's the issue. Like, it doesn't seem to give me much control. I would love to make this work, but like, I cannot pick up the small ones. Sadly. I could. So I don't know how I knocked those over to begin with. I'm sure there's a box in the room, but like, surely you shouldn't need that, right? Also, I'm not even sure if I can... But wait. There's a few boxes here. Let's do this, guys. We're gonna think with boxes instead of portals, because fuck portals. But you can have boxes. We got this. Where's my crates? Here they are. Okay. We're gonna use these like building blocks. Okay. So let's think this logically. Yeah. We're doing like this, and then that one. We place that one right there. Is this enough? Ha ha! I don't know how I was supposed to. Yeah.
Right, you're at Quality Control Center 95D. Only a bit further, and you'll be at the hatch up to me. Hurry. I'll try to slow the green.
Cannot resist myself. A button.
Oh,
I'm weak to buttons.
Great. Another blocked corridor.
Okay, don't worry about it. We'll figure this out. Okay, so. Nothing too special here. I only used 3, I know I did, but you know. Oh. Just gotta figure this shit out. Okay. I mean, I would love to use this if there was an actual goop. Where's my goop? Honey. We get group of person to Bhutan. Okay. Okay. I know what to do, friends. Nope. Not like this. Thank you. Okay. We're gonna use the momentum of this box. Didn't go as planned. When does it ever?
The door won't open from this side. Maybe there's some other way around or something?
Arizona, we slept for 2 months. I did it, guys. You did it. Go tell your mother. You did it. She'll be so proud. Okay, well. See you around, old squad. I mean, I could jump on bouncy goop, but where's the fun in that, you know? We could also make portal with bouncy goop, but I guess we could do this, you know. I guess it's so boring. Okay, come with me. Okay, QB.
So, Mel,
you're not leaving me.
Take your time. Look around here. I'll try to slow the rising down a little bit harder, I guess.
QB.
Just don't take all day.
You need a bath. I'm gonna just Place you down. Stay down. Fuck you.
Great job, Mel. You're on the other side of that door now. Yes. Very good.
Thanks. I really, really do. Okay. Well. See, I feel like I'm supposed to go in here. No! See, I know you're bouncy and all, but even fucking bouncy balls don't bounce this much when you just try to place them on the ground. This is just getting ridiculous. Okay, you know what? We're at war, you and me. I'm gonna destroy you. Fuck you! No! No point in resisting! There we go. Okay. You don't want the same fate as your friend, do you? Come on. Piece of shit. Okay. Come with me. No! Okay. You can live here, cozy, next to the fire. You did your job.
The doors are locked? Back in the day, the wiring was a bit strange sometimes. Try turning some machinery on. See if that also unlocks the doors.
Virgil, your advice has not been very helpful so far. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not entirely sure whether I want to pull this lever, because every time I've done it so far, you know, things have gone awry. Things have not gone great. I think it's best if we just leave that lever alone and we just make our... Always avoid your future self, your father, your past self, and Hitler. Okay. Damn it, Virgil. He was so young, that cube, guys. He was so young. He did his job. Come on, we've got half an hour left. We'll see how far we get in this. We'll see how far we get. We're definitely continuing this next time. Speed good. Yeah, since we've got about half an hour left, please remember that if you do enjoy this show, please consider dropping a donation. Helps me out doing this. Helps me out, you know, keeping this up for you guys. Other than that, please enjoy the show. We've got half an hour left till High Rollers. Let's just have some fun, see how far we can get, and then we'll finish, well not finish it, we're going to continue this next week, because apparently this takes quite a lot longer, and I don't feel I've been particularly fast.
That actually worked.
I mean, great!
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Virgil, I'm going to be honest with you.
Well, that's just great. Can't we get through a room once without stuff blowing up or blocking our way? Ugh. Try to find some water again or something.
Okay. Let's see. Go portal place over there. Let's just go check this out for now. What can we do here? I mean, this is locked. That's a great start. We've got some ore over there that would have been useful with our original cube. But alas. What else can we do? Not much here. What was it? Okay. Fire over there. You want to clean that up with the war. Where do we find that war again? That's over here somewhere. So we can. Okay, so we've got a portal for the war now. That's at least something. I mean, it would be nice if I wasn't being sprayed by it non-stop. But, you know. Let's go through here. Getting drowned. Or at least close to. Alright, let's see if we can get rid of some of this fire. So there's not really any way to go. Right? Can I? No. We can get in here, though. Or is this where we started? Yes, this is where we started. So, our blue portal is getting some of the water. Here's some fire. Can we clear it? Hell no. Hell no. Okay, so. We have to figure out what the... What is that we're doing up here? What are we doing up here? That's something I haven't figured out yet. So, what does Cave have to say? Oh, he doesn't say anything here. Okay, we've got a decent view of the room now. I'm actually not sure. I mean, clearly the war is used for something. But what for? That's the question right now. Okay, I cannot jump over this. I wish I was given more. Oh, wait. See, I didn't notice this part. So we've got our blue portal over here.
Great. From there, there's just the vault. Don't get comfy, though. I pulled the plug on some emergency runoff dams, but the goo is still rising.
So I didn't see I slammed a piece of wall. Like, not at all. So now...
Wow! This place is massive! Whoever built this place must be a great architect. Up high, at the backside of this room, is a control panel. It controls the hatch. Try to get there.
Okay. Let's see what we can do. Okay, we've got... How will this screw me over? Okay. You know... We've been thinking with... Never mind. So, first of all, we need to find a way to jump. Why is this not getting gooped? Okay, so we need to get even higher. fairly certain. How? That's the question right now. That's really, really high up. I'm not even entirely sure. So, we have more pumps active now? Very confused. We'll figure it out. I mean, we know we can just easily get back up here, right? Let's just go down, look at it from a different angle. That tends to help. Right, we've now got orange poop, actually. But how does that help us? I'm not entirely certain. Okay. Now we just need to repaint this to pure blue. Okay. And see from this angle what we can use that speed boost for. Is there any slant place in which I can use a jump from? So many subs through Twitch Prime, which are sadly not showing up on Twitch alerts. Yet. I would call each and one of you out, but it's hard to keep track. I mean, we just had, what was his name? Is there her name? It's already gone. Doesn't show anywhere. Slanted places which will help us. Actually, I haven't even checked where does that blue portal lead to. Is that where we came? That's where we came from, right. So I have pulled that lever that gave us the blue goop, then the other thing gave us the red goop. Now, I can only assume that the red goop is needed for this bit. But how do we get up there? But the blue was obvious because of the pillars, but here it is not as obvious. Okay. So, I mean, that's clearly what's gonna have to happen, right? We just run into it like that. But where is the end? This could be fun. Whoa! Okay. Well, let's take a look. Jumps. Alright, fair enough. My mistake. Why did... There we go. I'm having a pretty good day, Marvin Kosh. How are you doing? Why can I not see where to place my other portal? That's the thing that's frustrating me a bit right now. See, this is all gray stuff. Oh wait. There we go. Fine. Hey! Okay. God fucking! It's only me. Only I could do something like that. Only I could fall in the tiniest little crevice. In the event of flooding, seek air pockets. I mean, it's overall it's not bad advice, you know, but a bit obvious.
My records show that at least two people were needed to activate the volt hatch. You're one person. There's a bit of a problem there. I'm sure we can figure something out.
What do you mean, just... Okay, I'm sorry, but I pulled them both, right? This wasn't fast. Okay. Now what? Ah! Aha! Okay.
Great! You're smarter than I thought. Not a genius like me, but still. Take the elevator up to me. I'm in the junkyard just outside the hatch. It's finally time for me to repay my end of the deal.
Okay. Well, you better pay me well. What deal did we make again? Okay. They didn't make it a puzzle again, right? Oh god. Oh no. I think if we just... God! Getting soy. Oh, it's just getting a bit... Come on! Yes, there you go. Stay there. Okay. I see how it is. Stupid game. Fine. Fine. Guess even the escape has to be a puzzle. Okay, fine. 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 Okay. Well, I mean, it's all rather obvious, isn't it? No, it's not. Where did I find that white piece of wall again? There it is. Go on! Okay, we go back here. Blue. Go back up here. Now the question is, can we get on that pink tube? This looks like cardboard. You know, I wish I could. It was cardboard, so I could actually just bust through it. So I could. Ta-da!
Center from here. We'll meet up shortly. And good news, we're not going to have to worry about the goo eating us alive. I'll seal up the hatch and we don't have to worry about that anymore. That's definitely a plus.
I mean, it's not a minus. I mean, calling it a plus is a bit of a stretch, but. Seriously, can nobody see what's happening in chat? What's happening in chat? Get out of here. Have to finish the game. Three times, couldn't even remember. Browning, screw it, let's do it. Nice. Darkson. Okay, ended it there. Blunt, Browning, Kingston. Okay, questions. Last one. Do fish ever think? No, do fish ever... I'm just going to give some random answers, so we've done one of everyone, but it's time to close stream. Do fish ever... fart. We got one. Do fish ever burp? No, damn it. Sleep, drown, get thirsty, get bored, blink. Alright. On that note, it is 6 o'clock. It is time to hand it over to the High Rollers. I hope you guys are having had fun with the Portal stream with it. Mel stories. It was great. We're definitely gonna continue that. I'm gonna talk with Mark tomorrow. See what's going on. See if I'm gonna do Tuesday or Saturday. If I do Saturday, it will be this Saturday already. If not, it's gonna be, you know, the next stream is gonna be on Sunday. With that, thank you guys for tuning in. Have fun with High Rollers, and see you at the very earliest on Saturday. Bye, guys.